Hi children, today let us learn about building with bricks. In this lesson, main important how to draw a brick and you different patterns of bricks. Okay, how to draw a brick. In three steps, we will draw a brick easily. First, second, and this is the brick. In brick wood shape, cuboid shape. In brick wood shape, cuboid shape, and this is the cuboid shape. And this is cuboid. In this is we will call faces, edges, corners, or vertex. And again I am telling you, faces, edges, corners, or vertexes. It has six faces, it has 12 edges, it has 8 corners. Okay, cuboid contain, it has 6 faces, it has 12 edges, and it has 8 corners. Okay, I will show you a real brick. And this is the brick, 6 faces, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Corners, 8 corners, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Edges, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Okay. How many faces? 6 faces, 12 edges, and 8 corners. And this is the brick. Okay children, now let us see our textbook bricks pattern for Jagriti school. Okay, this is the small story for Jagriti school, bricks pattern for Jagriti school. This is the true story of Jagriti school. In this Mushirabad, West Bengal, when this building was being made, there was a plan to make the bricks pattern. There was plan to make the bricks pattern on the floor and walls. There are Jamal, Kalu, and Pierre was the mansons for the bricks works. 4 members are there, and they wanted to get new ideas for the school building. So they took their other friend to see the old tomb of Mushrid Kuli Khan. See photos. Here picture are there. You just see in your textbooks also, page number 1. Here you just observe the pic. The building has a big floor with about 2000 beautiful bricks patterns. How many patterns they are using? 2000. 1000 beautiful brick patterns. They were made by Manson's long back about 300 years ago. Here they are given patterns. Look how the bricks are arranged in these 5 floor patterns. 1, 2. Here you observe 3, 4, 5. Okay, which floor pattern do you like the most? Here I am writing 2, 3, and 4. Okay, have you seen such patterns anywhere? Yes, we will see. The Manson's came back to existed Jhamal site. In those days, they had made so many interesting brick patterns. We had forgotten this. Let us make some nice designs on the floor of this school. Okay, in this school, so many floor designs are there. Each Manson made a different brick pattern. The school is proud to have such a beautiful buildings. Children play and sign on it and also make it new patterns themselves. Okay, here you just see patterns, floor patterns. Okay, in this 8 to 2K, these are the floor patterns. Which pattern is made in a circle? In this 8 to 2K, which pattern is made in circle? J is made in circle. Okay, in which pattern can you show mirror halves draw a line? H, I and B. In line we will see a mirror half. Okay, now you draw some new floor patterns yourself. You just draw a new floor patterns. Okay, how to draw a brick? Already you have seen how to draw a brick. Here you just observe, these are 2 photos of a same brick, 1 and 2. In one photo we can see only one face. Here only one face of the brick. In the in one photo we can see only one face of a brick. Here in other we can see 3 faces, 1, 2, 3 faces. Circle the photo showing 3 faces. This is the 3 faces of brick. And how many faces in all does a brick have? 6 faces. How many faces? 6 faces. Now, is any face a square? No, all faces are in rectangle shape. Okay, draw the smallest face of a brick. Here I am just drawing square, means a square type, cube. Here they are asking some question. Which of these are the faces of a brick? Mark a tick here and this. Which of this is drawing of a brick? And this is horizontal and vertical. Make a drawing of these boxes to show 3 of its faces. This is 3 of its faces. Next, can you make the drawing of a brick which showing 4 faces? No, we don't draw. Next, a wall that will not fall. Okay, one day Munias and Jainab are playing with bricks and making their walls. Each makes a different walls. This is Jainab wall and this is Munia's wall. Jainab says her wall will not fall easily and my Manson's to do not put bricks one on top of the other. Munia's has done. What do you think, which wall will be stronger? Jainab's wall will be stronger. Next, different wall patterns. These are the different wall patterns. In this page number 5, different wall patterns are there. Next, jali. Looking through a brick jali. The Masons who built Jagriti school had also made different jali patterns on the walls. Here some different jali patterns are there. How many different jali patterns can you see this 2 photos? In these 2 photos, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 different jelly patterns we will see. And this is the special arch. Using bricks, they are made special arch. Okay. And here you can see, here 4 pictures from the brick kiln. These pictures are the jumbled up. Look at them carefully. Here these 4 pictures are jumbled it. Okay. First they are doing C. Next D. Next B. Next A. Okay. This is the correct pattern. Okay, next one. Bhajans went to buy bricks. The price was given for 1000 bricks. The price were also different for different types of bricks. Old bricks and new bricks from import and new bricks from brick bath. Okay, first old bricks how much? 1200 for 1000 bricks. And new bricks 1800 for 1000. And next 2000 for 1000 bricks. Okay, Bhajans decided to buy the new bricks from brick bath. He brought 3000 bricks. How much did they pay? Okay, here you just see cost of one brick is 2 rupees and cost of 3000 bricks is 2 into 3000, total 6000. How much Bhajans pays? 6000 rupees. Okay children, then this is the your building with bricks. Thank you.